Make a wish. Count to three.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination.
Starting in one, two, three. Hey, yo, what's up, you guys? Back again with some Let's Play. It's your boy Wonka. You know the whole spiel. But I pretty much went around town, asked everybody what was going on, and nobody knew except Nobark said some mole people attacked. And I was like, okay, well, thanks. That's the best lead I've got so far. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go find this Benny dude and kill him, most likely. And I think she's in New Vegas. I honestly think she's there. So I'm not going to get anybody killed yet. I'm just going to... Deserted Shack, Black. No, we don't want to go to Black Mountain again. But I'm gonna just walk the rest of the way and make my way mosey on over to whatever that place is called, New Vegas, and go find this Benny dude and fuck him up. See why he killed me, and then kill him, and then I'm gonna kill him. I'm sorry. I might hold off a little bit, but he's getting fucked up. Best believe that. By the end of this game, he's gonna be. I'm gonna hack his body up into a million little pieces. I think that's no. I don't know what that is. Let's go find out after I figure out what this is. Oh, I need to change this outfit because I don't want to get damaged. Leather armor. Reinforced armor. I don't have a hat. Aw. Well, you can look at my sexy cool hair. Did I find a new place? Yeah, there we go. Followers outpost. I don't feel like dealing with that shit. There's a highway. Oh shit. I just like getting markers so I can like fast travel. I hate having to walk everywhere. So we are going to go in this little fuck. Try to get into there. Let's get some come on. This looks like a war zone again. Why is everybody always fighting this game? That's why everybody dies. I don't understand that. I don't understand their concept. I'm pretty sure this is probably like some Legion outpost. I'm gonna get fucked up as soon as I walk over here. It's definitely some war people. Nobody's watching the camp golf. There we go. That's all I wanted. I don't really want to deal with any of that shit. We're going to go find Benny and kick his ass. That's what we're going to go do. Yeah. Let's roll. There is a mountain in the way of where I'm trying to get to go. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. Fuck. There before them lay the body of the ground. They're just tired. Fuck them. If they fuck with me, I'll fuck them up, but I don't know. I'm not an asshole like that. Oh, that's not supposed to happen. You see that glitch? Daytime. I went into this scorpion pit yesterday and almost got my ass kicked. I couldn't get through because like they had these. There was one giant scorpion and I was like, oh, finally! It took me like 5 tries to kill him. I literally died 5 times trying to kill that thing. And then, yeah, it's a long fall down. Let's turn around and go back down to the ground and pound, pound, pound. There we go. That's how you get down in Fallout right there. You just Mosey on down. I need to get some new armor. Making our way over to New Vegas, baby. About to fuck shit up. These people ain't ever heard of Wonka. Willy Wonka, baby. We go. I wonder what's down there. There's so much shit everywhere. Jeez. This is a great place to raise a family. Let's see what this place is. Just to get a fast travel spot, you know? Yeah, now. That's how we roll. That's how we roll. Guess not. Let's see where the fuck I'm going. How about that? My butt's falling asleep. Jeez. Let's get a pillow. There we go. That feels nice. Oh, that feels so much better than sitting on that plank. I don't have like a gaming chair because, you know, I moved all my stuff out when I moved. And, yeah, so pretty much all I have is this chest where I put all my towels for school. Why is there no one around? This is the weirdest Vegas city I've ever seen. Look at these deluxe houses. They're just too good to be true. Orion Monroe's house. Orion's a cool name. I've never met a kid named Orion. Oh shit. This must be Orion.
Looks like I forgot to lock the doors again. If you're with the NCR, get out. This place is mine, and I'm...
Oh, like you wouldn't believe. The NCR makes a habit out of wrecking home. Next thing I know, I'm squatting in their land. Never mind that I already been living.
See, I guess the only reason I'm helping out the NCR is because they're not, like, evil-minded like the Legion is. But, excuse me. I'm gonna probably fuck over the NCR after a while. Once I find somebody that's holier than them. Because they seem like some real dicks, you know? So, I don't know. I really don't like them. And every time, there's only a few people I like that I've seen in NCR. Everybody else seems like assholes. I'm gonna bust in this place with all these fucking guns. And Benny's gonna be like, what the fuck? This looks like the first spot I'm supposed to go to.
And we're back. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I feel something magic in the air tonight. And I'm not just talking about the gamma
ray. There's so many places to go.
Whoops, it's ridiculous. Put on my newsman fedora here.
Freestyle! Gotta find that chick, too, because I know she did. The Legion did not take her. She left. She's probably living it up and rich and shit, and I'm gonna just have to go back and tell him, like, hey dude, she left you because she hates you.
You could do worse than leave your life in my hands, Wanderer. Far worse. 100 caps sees you safely through Freeside. What do you say? You can go without one, but you'd be up to your waist in vermin either begging for your caps or demanding it at knife point the whole time. I've got a reputation for shooting first and not really bothering to ask questions later.
Oh, shit.
With me around, the vermin should keep their distance. So what'll it be?
I think I'll be good.
Two other potential customers while we've been chatting. Cheer for you.
Yeah, I'm a fucking man. I don't think I need a woman. No offense, ladies. I'm just playing. I don't need her help, you know?
Looking for a fix, man?
What the fuck? You need.
Have a look, babe.
This dude is fucked up. Oh, he uses a lot of... Oh, it's alright, bro. Somebody loves you, man. Oh, this is gonna be nice. Can't wait to shoot some. I've been waiting to kill somebody.
Oh, you got fucked up!
You wanna fight? Oh shit. Why are the kids just running around? Oh, they can't die anyway, so it's like not a big deal. This is a freaking crazy part of town, I tell you that much, dude. There's just people just running around shooting each other. That's how we roll here. Seems like the only people that are safe are the kids, because they can't die in this game mode anyway, so. Alright, where the fuck am I supposed to be going? They're gonna turn into thugs in 2 seconds and try to attack me.
Yep.
Alright. Let's just follow this little map, doohickey, and I wanna shoot some more people, dude. This sucks. Cause I'm a maniac. Maybe that's a door. Oh, it is a door. Yay. Freeside. That's like a cool ass city name, you know? Freeside. I can't believe that little lady tried to hustle me, man. Oh, it's so dangerous around here. 2 people attack me. Oh shit, does he have a gun? Oh, the Kings, baby. I heard about these guys. The Greasers. Uh-oh, the Greasers, baby. The Outsiders. Where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Oh, okay. Straight down the street, pretty much. The Kings, baby. The Kingpins. I feel like I'm gonna get to know those dudes. Very well.
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice, friend. Don't go past the Southgate greeter without talking to it first. Those bots are programmed to vaporize anyone who enters the fenced-in area without authorization from the greeter. The name's Old Ben.
Old Ben.
I've been living in Freeside since the day I was born.
That's sad.
I've done a bit of everything around here. Courier, butcher, crier, escort, gun for hire. Some of which I'm not proud of, but I do my best to help around town when needed.
Courier. Used to be a courier.
Exactly one of the reasons I got out of that job. Too many shifty characters looking to have someone else move their hot items. My father ran a butcher shop here in town, but business went downhill when another vendor started selling this strange meat at half our prices. You're telling me, not long after my father's shop went under and he passed away from the loss, people around town started experiencing shakes.
Ugh.
No one gets shakes like that unless they're eating human flesh. But no one would believe me. The sick bastard gradually went insane and passed away. Wasn't long before someone moved into the guy's place and found half-buried human remains.
Ugh.
I didn't bother saying told you so.
That's disgusting.
After a while, I made enough money to get a passport into Vegas. Back then, you could get approved for
entry. This dude's disgusting.
Well, being a suave young guy, I chatted up the ladies from time to time. I never touched a woman, but the...
All right, I'm about to close it out right here, and we'll pick up with this dude in a minute, the nasty, flesh-eating guy.
Sure enough, a few grand was missing from the casino vault. I have to assume the bastard stole the funds and figured I was a convenient fall guy. Yeah, but what can you do? I was stripped of my casino apartment and all of my belongings.
All right, man. All right, so...